I'm the guy who's asked 3 or 4 times now, how in the world do you auto this thing? I've tried everything that I sort of know of, or know to try. First thing I'm going to do here is I'm going to just establish with you that I can actually fly this thing and have good collector control. I don't have any of the, assisting features or whatever turned on. This is the full realism or whatever, with all the assistance turned off. Make sure there's no traffic coming there to the left. We've already been cleared for takeoff here in this Class Delta airport in the United States. This is actually the one that's 2 miles from my home. I'm going to attempt first of all, show that we got control of the machine. You know, what's always fun is what a reverse or backward takeoff on the runway. Should I get a little altitude first and not bump the tail on the back? Here we go. Maybe. Pretty sloppy, but trying to not to make this. What I'm going to end up doing is just editing out. I'm going to do a climb out, get to a sufficient altitude, and then make sure I can got plenty of altitude to attempt an auto rotation, and just show you how no matter what I do, the blade's RPM just drops really quickly, and there's like no way in heck I'm going to do an auto rotation. But bring this back into a four. We'll do our climb out. Just show you that, yes, indeed, I do have also lower the collective all the way. it's not just climbing no matter what. I got full range control of the collective. So we'll do our climb out here to a good, 5,000, 6,000 feet. And I'll edit past the climb out and just show you what happens when I attempt to get this thing to do any kind of auto rotation.